just left the enduring confrontation. I've already done ranked one. I did rank two. I don't think I'm going to do the rank three and four because I can foresee that just being boring. But the rank one was extremely fun. I think I might jump back and do another enduring confrontation rank one. But right now I'm playing the, what's called the Latish Convoy. And we're just waiting to respawn. There, you can see on the screen. I've got my Blenheim selected. I guess I could have picked a Wellington, but I decided to go with a Blenheim because it's a little bit more, I don't know, maneuverable, I guess is what you'd say. Yeah. It looks like we're supposed to go out there and blow up some ships. And Germans are going to try to intercept us and prevent that from happening. That's kind of what I'm guessing. If nothing launches in another half a minute, I'm going to stop and relaunch. I should create a lineup of just these planes right here, and then I can just decide which ones I want to fly. Right? Let's do that. It should be a Spitfire 1A. And they're lit up on the screen there. See, like right there, Wellington. Yeah, I don't care if I'm paying. That's all right. Swordfish is on the list? Oh, it is. Well, shoot, I could take a swordfish. I don't think that's a place for it, though. I think it's right there. Yeah, swordfish. Ace. Blenheim 4. I'm going to switch that out. Slow as hell, but what the heck? Let's do it. And I'm not taking a torpedo because a torpedo is going to kill like one ship. Actually, I probably should take a torpedo because it'll kill a ship. That's a long flight. And I don't think 425s are going to kill a ship. Look at that torpedo. Bright and shiny. Special delivery. Hey, there's another swordfish. And a Wellington.
Attack the enemy!
Yeah, I'm working on it. Hi, you should give me a shout out. You should never demand a shout out. You should have just said like, hey, how's it going? What's going on? We have CSGO on both sides. Guess not. I guess there's only one on that side. Yeah, I unfortunately almost never look at the chat. I know I probably should look at it a lot, but I don't. I'm being honest. Because I'm usually playing the game and not care. I'm not one of these guys that their life revolves around the friends that they make while they stream. I know that's horrible for someone who does streaming to say, right? Like, I should lie and say, oh man, you know, you guys are all my best friends. Well, that's not really true. There's probably about 10 guys that watch my stream that come on all the time and we hang out and talk and chat. Most people jump in, watch the stream for an hour, watch whatever I'm doing, and then leave, never see him again. I know, how'd that conversation start? I don't even know. Patrol boat destroyer, yeah, that's what I'm gonna go for. Torpedo destroyer. Oh, okay. It happens. Hey, I got a kill assist. My tail gunner must have done that. And here comes another 109.
Somebody cover me. Affirmative. Roger that.
Well, that's the end of that mission. Let's give that another try. Boy, we suck. We suck bad. Suck bad. Well, hey, you know what? I got a couple of kill assists. So what I'm gonna do now is take the Blenheim. I'm gonna see something. Mods. It doesn't have any. Wait, what is this? Okay, that's bombs. Wellington. Oh, I don't have it unlocked. What the heck? I don't have any bombs. I would have had two torpedoes. Oops. Nope. There we go. This Wellington's gonna come in low and slow. Well, tell your friend hi. And enjoy the show. Right now, there's not a whole lot of people on. The chat. I don't have a lot of people watching right now. I just finished the Enduring Confrontation. I want to play this a couple of times. I always like whenever they put out a new mission of some kind like this, a historical scenario of some kind, I like to play it a few times. And then go back to doing whatever I was doing. Might need to have to go get a soda. I learned this just yesterday. The C on the bombers means that it was designed to support the coastline. So coastal, either in, wait, this seems to be different. I don't want a bomb. I want two torpedoes. Yeah, this thing's not even hardly unlocked. That's weird, because I thought I unlocked everything at that rank for the British. Okay, I could be wrong. Whoa, I'm way up there. Where the torpedoes are, they're like external. That's cool. Can't click on that one ship right in the middle. Come on, what's up with that?
Engaging the enemy. Attack the enemy. Commencing attack. taking the initiative. Returning to the airfield!
He's going down.
A little more effort and victory will be yours. To the base. Roger that, flying to base. Roger that.
I wonder if I can take out a cargo ship with machine guns, then I'm just going to fly over these guys and use my machine guns. You know what I mean? I can't take the destroyer out with machine guns.
Thank you.
Oh, gunner's reloading. Woo, look at that. Jeez.
Reloading.
Really?
Get back to base.
Why? I was killing him.
Oh.
Well. Because I blew up some destroyers and not, like, cargo transports, I guess. I don't know. Hey, airframe. And a mosquito. Nice. Yes, we're going to buy the mosquito. Not going to assign it to anything, but we are going to buy it. Try that one more time. One more time. This time. Yeah, torps on the destroyers, machine guns on the everything else. Is helping me unlock stuff on the Wellington that I normally don't have unlocked. Wow, I really thought I had everything unlocked on the Wellington. Oh, you know what? Cancel. Wellington. Change vehicle to anything else. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna put the Wellington here. Only because they have a crew. An actual crew. Nice, here we go. So everything might be a little bit better on the gunnery and everything. I don't have this thing painted or nothing. I must not have ever flown this thing. A 1C. I thought I did. 1C, I guess I never did fly. Uh-oh, I'm starting to go too fast. So Xavier, do you play War Thunder, or are you just like watching other people play, or what? Or are you in a place right now where you can't play? Or just like checking out other people's play styles? Or what?
Initiative.
to the base.
That's the way it's done, right there. Victory. Unlock the engine. That's it for that. That was fun. That was ridiculously fun. But let's go back to is that my setup? I guess that was my setup. For enduring confrontation. Yeah, so I'm going to stop the stream here, take a good maybe 30-minute break, then I'll be back to do some more enduring confrontation. We're going to do battle rating 1 through 2.7. That should be the enduring confrontation tier 1. That's this one right here. 1 through 2.7. Which I think is this lineup right here. I might change it around a little bit. I'm going to look through at my planes and see what I've got. I might even jump onto the German side just because they need some help, but in quantities of people, not their flying ability, because they're good flyers. But I'll see you in about 30 minutes if you guys are still on.